Okay. Brief distraction aside, let's try to get through safely and without dying. And we come down to space power, good. Kill them dead, I tell ya. Kill them dead. Yeah, just trying to be cautious here, that's all I'm trying to do. If I rush too much, I'll more than likely die. I don't need that. Says an item is located here somewhere. I'm not sure where. There it is. Shut up, that's so weird. Okay. Okay. I actually glitched out the enemies in this area. I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna go and see what else I can do in the hack, because I clearly need more ammo if I need to. If I'm going to face Nightmare. Thank you for being my platform. But now that I think about it, it would be a good time to actually just, like, use the save room to actually, you know, save a progress. Because that would be nice. Doing that would be helpful. Also, just to make sure I don't fucking die and lose all that progress yet again. That would be nice. Okie dokie. Yeah. Okay. Of that, need to focus. Now. Let's head on this way. Now to this way, it's back. It's just. Yep. More stress systems. And I guess we will put you safe anyway. So, you know what? This is fine. We'll save closer to here. Boom, 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 boom. What is the meow down below? Yes, it will. Okay. Just taking my time. This room feels familiar. And now we realize that'd be Samus. Alright, buddy. Ah, shit, I missed. Ow. Come on. Just went into my beam. Shoot, that is, I don't think you had this much room in the original fusion. Just to be able to avoid that attack in particular. I do like this remix. Oh, I guess someone hit it on the exact frame rate it stopped. It's a little awkward. How's it still not dead? Persistent little buddy, isn't it? It's perpetually his fast beating buddy. I don't think this is how ladders work like that. That's weird. Okay, well, that way just aside. So I gotta do is have to wait for this guy to stop speeding and boosting. Jeez. That was a little too soon. There we go. And now it's dead. Now we can get whatever this item is. Plasma! It's okay. Honestly, if anything, I could just beat the game right now. No other items necessary. This is just the e-combo right here. The e-combo to have. Don't know why that felt like it was still grayed out. Though I guess it didn't open it, so, you know. Okay, well. Still wanna try to look around in some areas, but if not, I'll at least give it a valiant attempt in trying to. To defeat Nightmare without. Needing too many items, because it seems like this is quite an open-ended hack. And overall, the point of this hack is just to defeat Nightmare, anyways. If anything else, that just leaves me with a lot to explore on my own time. Okay. Let's do this. Ah. What about when it still calls us out the window? Definitely out the window. Jesus Christ, that was so out of that was so not cool. like supers. I would really like some supers. You can drop supers. I know you're capable of dropping them. OBS, can you drop a thing for like 20 times the stream? Can you kindly stop? I am literally just trying to play through some hacks. Goodness gracious. Oh, cool, Metroids. I think. This barely even looks like a Metroid. Why does it say there's an item collected here? I don't call it an item being collected here. This is why it's just time for this part of the area. Alert, decompressed area, don't fall. Well then. Well, I gotta give those again just to get plasma beam, so I guess I'm not completely done with this hack. Despite it feeling like I want to do so. Hi, back to getting Samus. Well, Samus? Yep, Samus. I can remember names. Now, how am I still hanging on? Again, I don't think this out is. We could extend like the ladder part here and it would make sense then. Alright, there we go. We obtained plasma beam. And with that, let us attempt to be more careful as we explore through previous areas and find what we didn't get. That'd be nice. Because it should be nice to be able to find a variant. and wave and, you know, anything else that'll help. Instead of just trying to blindly observe and find an area like an idiot. Okay, wait, there's that missile. Just gotta get the other one on the other side. There we go. There's that one dwarf there. I guess since I have gravity suit now, I can freely check around. See what else I can give both getting into this room. Just help a little bit more with survival. Well, I got this missile. More supers. Just do not I can find variant better. It just is all it's like somewhere in the heated room, I just need to find it. Oh hey, power bombs. Except not, that is a fake. How dare you? How dare you lie to me? I guess there might be something in electricity, but let's go gravity to go around it. And I'm closer to the fire region anyway, so I might as well. Might as well explore it. That I'm a little more prepped, I think. Let's go ahead and save our progress. I don't want to lose gravity suit for like the umpteenth time. Well, plasma beam at this point, I already have gravity. I think those fields might be ones where items are found, possibly. Let's go ahead and try to reach for those. Yeah, barely dropping health in the game, thanks. Really appreciate it. That's a power bomb door, which I can't do anything about. Fun. I can grab the seed thing, though. Because I am going to need more of these if I'm going to survive this. And survive this area as a whole. Also, that is a weird place for that. That's graphically wrong. Yeah, the place for that is like totally wonk. That's awkward. Can these guys just like drop health, please? That was the point, you know. Then again, there was an area like there's an easy quite like right nearby, so I'm not too worried about that. There we go. And now the tiny tanks are just squished into pixels. Now. That's power bombs, which I do not have. Should get up, please. There we go, there's the actual power bombs. Need bombs in order to get actual power bombs. Makes sense. Now we can cause more mayhem, as usual. Whee! Oh, come on. There we go. All that for just a regular missile. But that's just fun for sometimes. Now it's time for me to go back the way I came through and check out that power bomb area. All of a sudden, serious music. Serious yet foreboding music. So, missiles was not what I expected to find here, but here we are, I guess. Speed booster. Cool. It was all just the guy designed in particular. Okay. Okay. Yeah, back to the Havoc. Ow. Auto. Hmm. There's like more things you could possibly check out, so get it safe here. We can head back to the ice area and see what we could possibly do. Because I think I'm gonna need every little bit of items necessary to be an Nightmare. Like, I need to be something screw attack at the very least. If I can get screw attack, all the better. That's definitely gonna require like space jump in order to actually grab that as well, so I'm just gonna move on. Jesus Christ, OBS, why did you keep dropping frames? Stop it. That never knew was subscribing on nothing. Although, according to the lag frames, OBS, stop it. Like, legitimately stop. I don't know what's causing you to lag this much. Or to drop frames this much, jeez. I can words. Once again, this is gonna be a pain in the ass to edit. Okay, that was just a missile. Oh, you slime of... I'll be back. There we go. All right, well. Is that even infected over there? I'm not even sure. Also, it kind of feels like a waste of time to check up there, but... yeah, I'm just gonna do what's best and just... try to see... if I can just... be a nightmare at this point. Okay, to the very best of my cautious ability. Okay, well, this is where I technically died last time, so... I'm just gonna play it safe with save state and do save states. Give me more supers. Jesus Christ, okay. Off me! How's the door not unlocked yet at this point? Oh, so that's the fake block. That block was a real sauce. Jeez, the knockback is real. Large spikes. What is this, Riley's castle? Good going, me. Walks in the room, immediately fails to hit notice, dies. Oh, I haven't realized that's been... okay, you know what, whatever. It's... at this point, this time it feels unnecessary. Alright. Well, whatever. Get off me! Thank you. There we go. So I don't have any power bombs. If I wanted to get connected, give me the drops. There we go. Jesus Christ, can I have any iframes, please? Iframes, please, people. Goodness gracious. Press the spacer, people. Is there a single save point nearby? Well, I guess not, actually, if I'm just going in here. Okay. Okay, that was weird. Totally weird.